This match by holding serve to start the second set.
Those are the kind of shots. Short ball coming into the net and volleying.
And when she doesn't get it, she takes a lot of pace off. Just nice, easy strokes.
Right. She's just running down all of Jennifer's shots.
She's mentally, that's what she wants to do. That's why she can do it. That's what she wants.
And 24 hours before Jennifer was born. Didn't ask her if she won, but said it was meant to be.
Badly.
The all-time title.
Beautiful. Between points, don't rush up to the line and serve. Jennifer's game.
Deep on Capriati is Martina.
Oh, beautiful shot.
The shot of the match.
Jennifer.
It's the difference between winner and loser today.
Yes. accurate as Martina's. Barbara Potter, who used to be on the tour, had a great serve.
You want to play a drop shot from? Hard courts.
Capriati's arrival on the Tennessee.
Well, Jennifer has not held serve yet from the northern end. She's been broken twice.
That this debut occurred in his lifetime, that he was here to see it.
Gabriella Sabatini won a silver medal at the 98 Olympic Games in Seoul.
The ace by Capriati.
Gabriella Sabatini. Gabby's 12, and those extra 5 unforced errors being very expensive.
Her trademark. That's right, young lady. And she finishes her off as Capriati once beforehand. In the international scene.
here last year.
We'll get another look at that in a moment. Kuehl at the net. Play. Judge had Gabby's return whistle past his ear.
Yes, on the line!
Set at that northern end of the court with the sun as it is positioned.
For the first time in a long while.